Bauer's here for a reason, and we need to find out what it is and what he's planning on doing.
This isn't about Bauer. This is about Adam.
Adam?
Your husband betrayed his country, and he betrayed you, and now you're transferring your frustration onto Bauer.
That's not what this is about.
Believe me, I understand how you feel. Adam was my friend. He betrayed me, too.
You're psychoanalyzing me instead of listening.
Kate, let it go.
If Bauer's going to special activities, then it's a damn good bet that's exactly where he wants to be.
You know what? Forget finishing out the week. You're leaving now. Escort her out of here.
Yes, sir.
I'll send your personal effects later.
You ignore this and you're putting the entire building in danger. Bauer is a violent criminal.
Kate, I really am trying to help you. It's for the best.